New at 6 tomorrow is Earth Day, a day to celebrate the planet and increase environmental awareness. In honor of the day, a huge cleanup taking place along the American River Parkway. KCRA3's Richard Sharp shows us why this event is becoming more and more popular.
From the tiniest piece of trash to torn up discarded clothing.
I don't care if I get dirty or anything, as long as I pick up every little trash.
These volunteers weren't leaving anything behind.
A lot of McDonald's, Starbucks, diapers.
This cleanup was organized by the American River Parkway Foundation, which says every year more and more people are volunteering, taking time to clean up their environment.
It's a lot of fun. You see the kids, they're coming out sometimes with their friends. Whether they were getting volunteer hours for it or not, I think they'd be doing it.
At this location, they had more than 130 people come out to pick up trash. And this is only one of 11 different locations along the American River. 30 miles of parkway. In all, more than 1,000 people picking up trash.
The cleanup is also a chance to teach. The Barrett family already calls this a tradition.
We like to teach our kids how to give back to the community, so really kind of let them know that it takes everybody to pitch in and enjoy the parks. It's not free.
It's really important because there's a lot of trash around, and we need to pick it up. And if we don't, the earth will be destroyed by its own trash.
The pile of picked up trash quickly grows. Picking up all this garbage isn't pretty, volunteers say, but it's worthwhile.
It's not pretty, but I did get a couple people thanking me along the way.
And the cleanup just isn't for Earth Day here. The American River Parkway Foundation does two of these cleanups each year. In Sacramento, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA 3 Reports.